Praise the Lord, everyone around the world. God is good all the time. This is Pastor Kevin, Minister Kevin Mwani. I'm glad to be in the Lord. I'm glad to dwell in the Lord. This is day one of the series, Strong Tower. The Bible says the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they're safe. So I came to encourage you this day that God is a strong tower. Whatever you're going through, whatever you are facing in life, hold on to the strong tower. Because the Bible says the righteous run into it and they're safe. They don't say they flee, but they say they run. Run. R-U-N. Righteousness, unity, and nation. Run. The word run is righteousness, unity, and nation. Righteousness in God. Righteousness in Jesus. Being united in the Lord. Be united in the things of God. Be united in the powerful, glorious goodness of God. And nation. And every knee shall bow. And every tongue shall confess that Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Lord. Amen. So run. Righteousness, unity, and nation. The righteous run into it. Righteousness. Righteous run into it. So this moment, the Lord is adding us this day to run to Him, to believe in Him, to believe that everything is possible. Even if it seems it's not working, have faith in God. Believe in the promises of God. Trust in the promises of God. And you will see what God will do in your life this year. God will do mighty things. God will do great things in your life. That you have never even thought of in life. That you have never even comprehended with your own mind. Comprehend with your own imagination, because our ways are not God's ways. When God says go straight, go straight. When the Lord says fix your eyes on me, fix your eyes on Him. Just obey whatever He's telling you, because the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous reign into it and they're safe. This moment I encourage you to give your life to the Lord if you don't know Him. This 2019, let it be a year of let may make a difference in the society, may make a difference in the city, may you make a difference in everything you do, and tell God, help me, guide me, wash me, cleanse me by your precious blood. I cannot do that. My strength is not enough. I need your strength, O Lord. I need your hope. I need your peace. I need your love. Because I know that all things work together for good, for righteousness, for good for those who love the Lord, for righteousness, for unity, for nation. Run. Righteousness, unity, nation. Righteousness. It says right there in the Bible. Okay, listen. The name of the Lord is not one. The name of the Lord is that's who He is. He is a strong tower. Something strong. What is something strong? A wall is strong. A wall has to be strong to sustain a building. If a wall is not built in, and if a wall is not capable to hold the weight of a house, the weight of a house is held by the foundation. That's the strong foundation. It's built, a house is built in a strong foundation, in a firm foundation. So the name of the Lord is our foundation. He saved us. Salvation is foundation. So this afternoon, I want you to build that foundation in your life. I want you to make the Lord Jesus Christ as your number one friend, as the first priority in life. That you're building the foundation. The foundation. You have to build the foundation first so everything can work. You have to build the relationship with Jesus. You have to be you have to have intimacy relationship with Jesus. Foundation. Amen. And this day, the Lord is saying, the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous and running great and the safe. Amen. So this afternoon, I came to declare over your life that God loves you and God cares for you. And he wants you to run in the strong tower. He wants you to make him Lord and Savior of your life. And your life will never be the same again. Amen. Father, I thank you for this year one. Dear Lord, I pray for your masses. I pray for your anointing. I pray, dear Lord, may make you his strong tower. May make you a strong tower, Lord. The righteous one and into it and they're safe. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. You're worthy. You're faithful. There is none like you. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray and believe. Amen. Make the Lord your strong tower. If you're not born again, this day is your chance to give your life to Jesus. Repeat this prayer after me. Say, dear Lord, I come before you. I'm a sinner. Cleanse me, wash me. Make me Lord and Savior. I give my life to you. I give my soul to you. Use me, cleanse me. Wash me by your precious blood. I'm yours, dear Lord. Write my name in the book of life. My Father, I give you praise. Save me. Use me. I want to serve you, Lord. I want to live for you. Write my name in the book of life. I receive your salvation. In Jesus' name. Amen. Welcome to the kingdom of God. Father, I thank you for this, my dear sister, my dear brother, that he and she has given her life to you. Use him, use her for your own glory. I thank you and I worship you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. God bless you. God bless you so much. Even as you listen, as you watch this video, God will do you good and we're going to learn more. We're going to dig deeper. We're going to tell the Lord to reveal himself over our life and who he is. His name is a strong tower. His name is above all every other name. God bless you so much. God do you good in Jesus' name. Amen.